Hello, welcome to the first in a series of track guides from TFrag at thepitcrew.co.uk. Today we're going to go over a track guide for Spa. Keep in mind, track guides are subject to driving styles and cars. This particular one was done in the McLaren 720S GT3, and a link to the setup is in the description below. The first corner is La Source. We're going to brake at the 100 meter board on the left hand side here, just here, and then turn in once you reach the 50 meter board. You want to try and touch the apex on the right hand side, throttling out as soon as you can. Exit wide and run your two left wheels on the left hand curb. As you approach the endurance starting line, you want to hug the right hand wall but not too close, otherwise you might hit it. And once you reach Redalon, you want to use as much track limits as possible. Follow the green racing line here and turn as soon as you get over the curb on the left hand side. Don't be shy, depending on the car, you'll be in 5th or 6th gear. Near the end of the curb, you want to aim towards the right hand curb and try not to hit it too much, otherwise it'll knock you out. The track limits are very lenient here, so you can go a little bit wide. Once you get on to the Kemmel straight, you can keep it pinned and shift up to 6th. Approaching Lacombe, you want to brake at the 110 meter mark, and you can still see the start of the curb when this happens. Turn in, hit the inside green AstroTurf as we do here, and keep your right hand side wheels and keep a little bit of throttle just to pull you around. Release the throttle, go left, and then turn back right in the middle of the track. Turn right here, try and touch the AstroTurf again, and the same on the exit. Now as you approach Rivage, you want to brake up at rather the start of the curb. And then go in, take an early apex, go back out wide, and take an apex again. You can use a third AstroTurf here as your throttling point. Exit next to the left curb and place yourself on the right hand side for the next corner. As you approach no-name corner, you want to slightly tap the brake here and place some weight onto the front wheels of the car to make it turn. Remain in third gear, hug the curb and apply a bit of throttle. Exit on the right-hand curb. As you approach Pruhon, you want to keep the right-hand side and watch the right-hand fence. Use the red stripe as a brake marker when it disappears and drop down to 4th, just as we do here. On the first corner, of course, apply a bit of throttle to keep it loaded up and take the first apex. Go wide, but don't go too wide. And then throttle in and keep the steering angle so you use the double left corner as one unique corner with two apexes. Exit on the right-hand curb and place yourself on the left-hand side of the track towards the next corner. Brake just under the billboard. Keep it a little bit wide in second and take the apex on the inside green AstroTurf. Turn left. Let off throttle here. Again, taking the inside AstroTurf apex. Exit on the right hand side curb and place yourself on the left hand side track for the next corner. As you approach karting, brake just before the start of the curb. Keep it straight for the best braking grip and drop down to second gear. Once you're in second gear, you can turn in on the green AstroTurf. Aim for the AstroTurf on the left hand side and gently apply throttle to climb over the curb. Once you approach Stavlot, you want to turn in when you see the Stewards Arbor. Turn hard, jump off the curb and turn right on the right hand side curb. As you're on the left, make sure you don't cut that track, otherwise you'll get a penalty. As you're approaching Blanchemont, you want to line up for the green AstroTurf on the right. Keep your left hand wheels on the track though, otherwise you'll run on the track limits. Turn in when the trees on the left disappear, or when the elf fencing starts to disappear on the right. Try to keep it flat and hold the curb. Don't hug it too much though, otherwise it'll knock you off track. Exit on the right hand curb, but not too wide, and heading to the final corner. Approaching the chicane, you want to brake at the 150 meter board on the left, or if you can't see it, brake after the billboard of the arch. Drop down to first, turn in to hit the apex on the right hand side, just next to the inner red sausage. Keep right as if you wanted to go into the pits. As soon as you get to the line and the floor, turn left hard and throttle through to go out on the straight. Well done, you just completed a lap around Spa in 218. If you enjoyed this video or would like a track guide for another car, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and join the Pit Crew's Discord in the description below. Until then, enjoy the cinematics and I'll see you next time.